It should be live. Oh, there it is. Just took forever to pop up on the bottom. Alright, what's going on, guys? I'm ColdBlooded, and today I'm finally doing my cannon tutorial. You guys have been asking for it for a long time. I'm gonna go over the parts list with you guys here in a second. Let me just clear this tree out of the way. Was not here when I was prepping. I didn't notice it right. Okay, so cannon normally looks like this. I cut it in half, everything. So here we go. First things first. Here's your wheels. Here's your part list. Multiply this by 4. Go ahead and take a screenshot on your phone. I'll stay still for a second. The middle piece, I mean, you could do this whatever color combo you want. If you don't even want to put wheels on yours, you don't have to. Let's go over the base now. This is going to be the bottom part, the flat piece that it's actually resting on. Multiply this times 2. It'll give you all the parts you need. Okay, let me move on to the next set. Here's your side now. These are 1x2 wedges over here. 1x1 over here. Let me just pause so you can take your screenshot. Multiply this times 2 as well. The rest of it will be times 2. Okay. Here's the barrel of the cannon. These are 2x8s over here. It's kind of hard to see because of the nighttime. Look, do I have a light? I have a light. Yeah. Let me hook up the light real quick. Probably should have started this after the sun came up. The sun's about to come up though right now, so it won't be as big of a problem. But let me wire this real quick for y'all. Not too far. You know, that was kind of dumb because I used this, which means it off the... Oh, it doesn't even do anything. Okay, well, let's see. What else do I have I could use? Do I have a work light?
I'm bringing a work light now for you.
You know what I just thought too? I'll just park my truck and put the lights on. Okay. We need more lights. Do we? Dang, the truck lights suck. Thank you. Trying to angle it down. Stick it on this wedge. I can. Whatever. Okay. So, 2x8s here. And then these are all 1x4 wedges. Hold it here for you so you guys can take a screenshot. Was that 3, 6x4. So, you need 24 of these. Well, no, you need 48 because you got to multiply this times 2. Okay, it should be long enough for you guys to take a screenshot. Let me back up in case you want to take a screenshot like that. Okay, now what we're gonna, I'm gonna do is this back end here. Here's the pieces you need. Dang, this is really bad right now. Let me bring this light up right here. This light, is it even doing anything? It's kind of dumb. You can't layer lights. Like, once there's like a certain amount of light, that's it. Okay. Well, these are 1x1 wedges. And here you go. Let me zoom out. Take a screenshot. Multiply that times 2. I'll go over the parts list real quick again and then when it's daytime. Oh, that was, sounded weird. Okay. So let's start on the base. First things first. This is 1 unit off the ground. What's up?
Kill yourself, the lighting's much better.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. You're right. Right away when I killed myself, I got way better. Okay. Okay. Let me redo this again for you guys. Real quick. Wheel. Screenshot. Side screenshot, you could get the base for that too. Let me do this one. Okay, there you go. I'll give you a few seconds because this one was really dark. Alright, move on to the next one. This is the back. These are all your pieces there. Let's start building now. Setup, I need it. Oh, I had it. It's like going in and then popping out. There we go. Okay. So that's just two by eights there in a row. By the way, if you do want it at the edge of their base, make sure you measure out, because your barrel comes. You need, 19 units to the edge of the space, 20 units to the edge of the tire. Okay, there's that piece. Now, between these wedges, there's actually a gap. And that's what gives you like that arched effect. That didn't line up right. Okay. Where's this post at? Oh, I see what I did wrong. You put the post in first, it'll make it easier. There's the post. Now let's put this wedge, the upside down wedge. Go in one more unit. Okay, there's your base. And as you can see, that gives you that kind of gap right there. Okay, now let's start with this piece here. I had moved the button. I forgot that it's in the bad spot. Okay. Flip, rotate. Okay, so now we can get started here with this. Then we need post. Two tiny floors. Post. And then we're just going to keep repeating ourselves. Wedge. Let me lay all the wedges in because just having to keep rotating them, which sucks. Wedge. Wait on that last wedge. Post. Come on. I thought somebody was back there messing around my base with those the green mist from the sawmills. If any of you guys are commenting on the Twitch feed, I can't see it. The new Xbox update, they got rid of the snap option for it. Well, at least as far as I know, I haven't really like looked into it. If any of you guys do know how to use Twitch and keep the messaging window open, snap, like on the snap area, message me, let me know. If not, I'm also trying to look into Beam because I seen that they added that, but I haven't tried that yet, so bear with me. And sorry if I am not replying to you in the messages. Okay, last wedge.
No one's on Twitch or shit.
No, nobody's typed in? Okay, good. Alright, let's move to the barrel. So this is going to be a row of upside down ones. feel like there's a gap. Yeah, there is a gap. There we go. Okay. We're gonna do another row of upside down ones now, off to the side. One right there. Okay. Now the next ones, we got to flip them and then rotate.
Block list.
Is he messing with my stuff?
He's already coming. I'm not evoking.
Oh, that's okay. What's his name, anyways?
Fireman. Or Fireman.
I normally get a lot of people looking at this base anyways.
Hmm.
This one and my main one. Like, these are the two that draw the most attention. I think he messaged me, but I'm not going to stop to look at it because it'll pause the stream. Okay, so once we got those laid in... We're gonna take these thin walls, which are 2x8. Yeah, man, where can I get this? Is that there? Okay. Now we're gonna drop two of these in, right on top of these. Cut them off by unit. He's probably trying to see how I'm building the cannon. Start on the next row of wedges. These are going to go right side up, but put the wedge part facing outward. Boom. Another one. Because this is the final one, we're going to try to do the one that's opposite of these next. There it is. Did I get that? Yep, got it my first try. Wait, now I need to go up one. Dang it. I don't know what I was thinking. There's like a massive spider on my wall that's been just climbing around this whole time. I feel like it knows I'm recording, because normally like they won't stay out in the open like that, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's mocking me. Wait, is your audio included, Cream? It sounds like I'm talking to myself, if that's the case. It's not.
Oh yeah, I included it.
Okay. I just thought about that. I was like, wait, if he doesn't have his audio included, it would sound pretty crazy. Okay, and also before we put the final wedge on, we're going to put the thin wall again. It'll make it easier just to be placed. I think that's the right spot. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm glad I just tore this apart to do it instead of like actually building a new one. I think this was the smartest way to do it. Okay. Now we're gonna put our final pieces in. Oh wait, let me make sure I get it lined up. Okay. And the barrel will almost be complete. One's off. Okay. That's done. Let's do the wheel next. The axle? Yeah. Okay. Let me pause here so you guys can see how the wheel setup is. The blocks are right at the edge of the frame. And these are palm wood blocks because one of the subscribers decided to fill it in with that color. I was going to fill it in with oak originally, but they had tiny pieces of palm wood and they wanted to put it in their size, so I let them. Okay, and there's your wheel. Now let's work on the final pieces, the back. Okay, the placement of these kind of does matter. You want to have these two by two ones on the bottom and the top, and then the 1x1s on the side, because you're gonna need to remove those. You're gonna need to grab that 2x2 floor put in your piece of TNT when you're ready to do so. So you do want those in those specific positions. Place you there. Place you up there. I'm not going to put this bottom one here straight in the middle of the screen where the hash is yet, because we're going to need to glitch the wire through it there to give it a clean look. If you don't have anybody that could help you glitch the wire, that's okay. It's not necessary. It'll still function, but it just won't have like quite as clean of a look.
Show them how to reload the base and move the block and glitch it for themselves.
That's another video. My gosh, this thing won't rotate for the way I want it. There we go. Okay, it looks kind of odd like that, but like once I put these pieces in, it'll really start to stand out. Whoa, lag. Okay. There's that. I gotta rotate again. Arcream, I'm gonna need your help putting this last wedge in.
Which ones?
That wedge that's right there. I probably should do this a color wire. What color wire do I have? Oh, I have red over there. I'll do it red in a second. Let me put this down. First.
I'm in place.
I'm probably gonna get in your way right now. you know what, guys? I'm so sorry. I did this. Well, I mean, it's okay. This kind of shows you how what I'm talking about as far as moving it. Now, normally, you're not gonna put it down. You're just gonna grab it. While you're holding the blueprint, you can still go and grab items in the game. So you'll grab it like that, and then go grab your piece of TNT, walk over, put it in, and then press B to put the blueprint back where it was. Is that gonna connect? I'm trying to see. Ooh, I got a major lag spike there. Oh, I'm gonna go with it. Okay. Are you in position still?
Yeah, I'm in position.
Okay. You go on one. 3, 2, 1, go.
Did it work?
No, you went just a little too early. Just move your piece, put it down somewhere, and then put it back, yeah. I'll go just after one, I guess. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
No.
What the heck? Okay, try it again one more time. Okay. You ready?
Alright, yeah, I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. We have like a super fast connection today, man. I wonder how that happened. Crap. I think it's gonna be in the way of this.
Yeah, you might have an issue putting that back in.
Yeah. Yep. No idea. Let's see. What is this again?
You're gonna need to move the wire if you're trying to quit chicken.
Oh crap, you're right. All that for nothing. Being stubborn. Let me put the top one down first. See if I can do it like that. Oh, go down one. Oh, it's just barely in the way. Okay, well yeah, you guys are gonna get a sneak peek at something. Okay. Stay right here so I could grab this. Taking a while to despawn. How many since we got Paige Viper, Boss Alket, I should say.
Someone's got blueprints or someone. Yeah, there's no one.
Somebody's duping in here?
I think so.
What a jerk.
Can you see him up there in the snow one?
Yeah, I see. I could see the blueprint from over here.
Watch out from that guy, just in case he isn't glitching his default. He's on you.
You know what I just realized, yeah. Cream?
What?
In the game, every minute is an hour.
How did you figure that out?
When I started recording, the moon was a little bit higher. Like when I was at 24 minutes, I looked up and the moon was in the exact same spot as when I started recording. So that means I was 24 hours in the game. So now we know, like, we could judge when daytime is coming, which is pretty good for when you're building. There's that. Oh my gosh, this guy keeps getting in the way.
What yellow does he?
Okay. So let's test it out. I didn't even test out the wire if it was connecting, actually. Dream, can you see the wire if it's connecting? If it's lighting up, because I can't see it, because it's not there for me.
It's connecting.
It did?
Yeah, it's touching. Yeah. I'll move my cards for you.
How you guys like my face? So, this is what we're going to do. I don't know where the wire is, so I'm going to be guessing here if it's touching or not, but it'll be okay. Okay, you grab the TNT, put her in the hole.
I'll tell you if it's touching.
I'm pretty sure it's touching because it's acting like it's touching something.
Not yet. Alright, there you go. Okay. Yeah, it should be touching.
Okay, now let's see. Ammo, we need ammunition. It's here. Oh, here we go. Is this? And then we'll throw. Cut up this birch. Oh, wait. I died.
Oh, no, you're gonna be shooting at my base.
I can unwireless you if you want. Everybody always thinks this is a glitch sawmill until they see me messing with the with the settings. The heck is coming out from the other sawmill? Whoa. This lag from that base is killing me. I bet you they have blueprints underneath the ground too. See if I can see it.
I'll check.
I can't see anything. Okay.
It doesn't look like it.
Oh my gosh. This birch takes 2 hits to cut at 0.4 by 0.6. That's ridiculous. Yeah, for this, you guys, I recommend using like softer wood. You could use cherry, you could use oak, you could use lava woods. Always really nice to cut, like any of those soft woods, just so you could cut it up quick. If you want to go through the trouble of making a tree fitting machine, you can do that, and then but you'd still have to transport it here, which would be kind of a pain. I bet you there's enough lag in here to dupe this by yourself. Look what to see. Let's see if we can get one. No, it's not. I've done that before with the lava wood when I'm loading this. I just go through doing it.
I think you did that one time when you set it off onto K's base.
Oh yeah. That was funny. This is always a nice thing to do when you meet people. Just fire a cannon at their base. That's how you make a good impression. There comes the sun. Perfect timing. Let's see, 31 minutes. So that was 8 minutes. It's alright.
My pieces keep falling out.
My cannon doesn't like your pieces. It's probably because they're yours and they're stacking on top of something that's mine.
Oh, a little explosion up in there.
Yep. That'll happen. This spider has gone like all over my room. It's amazing. Oh, you grabbed the same one. Okay. Should we put this in? Screw it, let's put it in.
I'll move this tree out of the way.
So I'm not saying you guys should, but if somebody will be missing with you, you can fire this at their base and whitelist them, and as long as they leave before you do, this stuff will get saved to their base.
It won't work though if they've got you blacklisted, will it?
Yeah, the stuff still seems to want to go through the blacklist zone for some reason. Huh. Especially if you're in a laggy server. Like the blast zone won't do anything.
This is going to be like a big explosion.
That was letting me know. Okay, so this guy should move out of the way then, because he let me know that this wood was over here still. Okay. What's his name? Furman, okay. You gotta move out of the way, Furman. Gotta back up.
I don't know you. He's coming to me.
Oh no, you gotta go.
No, he's coming back.
Come on.
I'll message him.
Yeah.
No, you.
Okay. This is always a problem with people. They always want to be right next to the cannon. Okay. Let me unwhitelist you. Okay. And we have ignition.
3, 2, 1. It's all over my base.
It like paused right when it got over your base and then just started falling.
Well, thanks for the mess.
You're welcome. And that is how you make a cannon.
Like,
oh man, I need to pick up some of these axes.
Oh well. It's like near the arch in the wall. All the way over there as well.
Yeah. If it was higher up, it would have cleared there.
Oh, an axe came flying over as well.
An axe?
Yeah, I'll bring it back.
That's pretty. These axes are normally heavier than that. I'm surprised it moved these axes so well.
Oh wait, you've not got me whitelisted, have you?
Oh no. But
if I
whitelist you, that stuff will save to your base.
Yeah.
It's fine. It's just a cheap axe. Or is it the out end times axe? Is that what it is?
It's a fire axe, but you didn't have me whitelisted, and I could still pick it up.
Oh, what the heck?
You can have it anyway. Probably mine, but...
Okay. Alright guys, well, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.